This is called dublae pond. There's a double meaning in it. It's a double entendre. Next song I write, I'm going for a triple entendre. All right.
Oh, Rick.
Let's start on three, okay? Three.